What's going on, everybody? My name is Matthew Gioli with my fiance. We're gonna do an ultrasound. Well, she's gonna do the ultrasound while I record. And they said that we can also get a gender reveal through blood. So.
Needles.
That's her phobia. I feel bad. But. Cross your fingers, babe. I hope that it's a girl.
Right here. Can you see that
screen up there?
Yeah.
Right
here.
That's a baby.
Yep. Where the mouse's head is right here. You can see a little flicker right there. Can you start
reading?
Can you see that?
Oh, yes.
Into a little corner of the uterus right now, making it hard to get to if I'm tucked down low. Would you be okay with doing a vaginal ultrasound to try to get it a little more detailed so we can see where we need to measure on baby? Take our measurements again.
I like that. I just felt that pinch.
It's totally fine. It is-
Yeah.
Just
want to
make sure.
Even had my fiance take turn on the faucet. I'm like, I gotta do this somehow. Help me.
Thank you. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, we're gonna figure out what the gender is in about a week and a half, because she did blood work, and that blood work or tests will reveal what the child has and what the child's gender is. What I mean by has is the disease or whatever. If there's anything wrong with it in general. Sorry, I've been asleep and I've woken up and I've only been awake for an hour. I didn't get any sleep last night prior to this appointment, but I'll keep you guys updated. As always, stay positive and fuck it. As always, don't let others drag you down. I love you all to death, and I will see you guys in the next video. Bye-bye.